Hello everybody, this is Team Shark Player and welcome back to another YouTube video. And today we're going to be playing ARK Survivle Evolved with my friend Demon Dude. And yes, we are playing the game preview, or I think it could also be called the beta, not sure. But so yeah, this is episode 2 of this, and you will be able to hear Demon Dude's voice this time. It's just things went wrong last video, but I think it still turned out pretty well. So, yeah, we did quite a bit since the last episode, but we didn't do anything really much major. So, yeah, there's still lots for us to do. So, you like driving boats?
I've unlocked a bunch of new like building stuff.
Yeah.
So we can build almost anything. Did this raft move since the last time that we were over here? Last time I remember, it wasn't in the middle of the water.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's a good thing. That's fine because we have this big open circular, not like cul-de-sac in the water. All right. Oh, that was perfect parking job.
Yeah, we have a boat.
I'm working on a tower. What are you gonna be doing?
I'm gonna be working on the furniture. So, Demon Dude, do you wanna give him a tour, or do you want me to do it?
I'll give a tour. Here is the warehouse, as last time. Now, I haven't put anything down here, but what we plan to put down here is we're gonna put, like, the smithy and, dead bodies, but we're not gonna put any chests or crates down here. I might put one or two of the small ones. But up here I can't put roofs because these are too big, but I'm gonna eventually just fill this up with different storage containers and stuff to preserve food and all that stuff. And I don't know about expanding it for now. I think it's good. Yeah. Here's my house. There's nothing in it really, but I think it's nice. Really cozy. Tons of windows.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, crap, I'm stuck. You know what?
And then, my tower that I'm working on over here is, this side's actually inside out, so I'm gonna have to fix that. But, it's gonna be kind of tall, and then at the top, what I plan is to, for it to, like, spread out so I'm able to, kind of like you can go up there and look over the entire area. Kind of feels like a prison, but you know.
Yeah. So.
Fall damage though. So.
So that's all the stuff that Demon Dude's done. I haven't really done much because I died over a million times, and I was just playing around. So, yeah. All I got done was my house. This is the last time. All you guys saw was the foundation, but I've worked on it since then.
Pretty much everything.
Yeah. Yeah, but I had to keep on getting my materials, but you know, whatever. And also got a little window here. Mm-hmm. Got my fireplace, got my sleeping bag right next to it, so I can sleep whenever I want. But now it's time to add the furniture. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my sleeping bag. I'm probably gonna put like a table right there and like make some sort of dinner table thing. Just to make it look fancy. And I'm gonna put some chairs around here and put a couple of these in the corners or something, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna be making furniture for the place, so yeah. Also, I'm level 49, almost level 50 now. So level up a lot. And now I'm able to craft more stuff. Actually, I need to see if I'm able to craft.
I'm 62. Like super close to 63.
Yeah. No, we need to be like.
But.
80
82.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to be 82 so we can get the smithy. And as soon as we get the smithy, you know, I've unlocked the Ingrams for a few guns and their ammos. Mm. But we'll be able to make those.
Yeah. Wish I could make those. It'll come one day. I don't know if I've earned the table. Is there tables? I forgot if there is.
There's tables, there's chairs. Yeah, there's tables and chairs and stuff.
Yeah, I found the chairs, but I can't find the tables. Wait, maybe I should just check them.
They're somewhere in there.
Wait, I should just put a table. I have to put a table in there. There we go, yeah, there's a table. There we go. Now I can create a table and
a chair. I don't know why there wouldn't be a table.
Yeah. I need some metal. No, I have some metal, I think.
What do you need metal for?
The table.
Oh.
Actually, I don't have any metal. So I'm going to have to go.
I've got metal.
Do you mind lending?
I've got
12 to me. Oh, wait, I think it's 12.
Some in the storage. Right. Let's see. I have 6 in here. Here, let me gather it all together, and then oh, never mind. I have 22 in my. How many do you need?
I think. I need 12. Yeah.
So, there's 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'll just give you some food. Food for the road.
Yeah. Thank you. And yeah, these spikes over here is the reason why we died millions of times. Well, why I died.
Well, the settings were like messed up, so the dinosaurs had like twice as much strength as they should, and we had zero strength, so it was a one hit kill. One hit death actually, because every time I punched something, I would die. Even if it didn't even notice I was there, like some of the non-hostile mobs that don't fight back and they just run, I punched it and then I died.
Same for me, just because, you know, when you hit stuff, sometimes you get hurt, I think, and that's the reason why. Because, you know, we have, like...
I don't know. I'm breaking some of these big rocks.
Got some torches in here.
You know, I might make more spikes. To go more around.
Yeah.
I don't know. But I like how it is because some of them, the dinosaurs get caught and they'll think that they're coming through, but they're not. They just get stuck.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Okay, now I guess
this torch
shots.
Has been burning for
Random
like.
Table.
Forever.
Wait, the one that's next to my house? Or the one that's over at your, at the warehouse?
The one near me, at the warehouse.
Mm.
That's been, like, there forever.
Yeah. Got a nice table. Just put it up right there. There we go. I think that's pretty even. Yeah, it's even.
Be night very long, especially for the video. It doesn't really need to be very dark because you think you can't see when it's dark with YouTube. The way they got it set up, you can't see nothing.
Yeah, and also when I died, I lost my clothes, so I'm just in my underwear now. I'm going to demolish this chair.
Alright, I need to make more ladders. I don't know. Ladder? Oh, I can.
There we go. I got the chair. Now I need to make another chair. Okay, I guess we need to go here. Wait, do I have enough to make another chair? Well, I think I do. Doesn't Show the chair.
You think this is high enough?
Let me see.
Here, I'm gonna go up one more.
I think right there would be like perfect.
I think that's good. You can.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see over almost everything.
Yeah.
Of course, I can't turn because I'm on the ladder.
Yeah.
Maybe. Oh!
Did you take fall damage?
Nope. What am I missing for my walls? I have plenty of wood. I need rocks. I like the rock look. I like the way my house is. It's like a sandwich. It's like, it's rock walls in the middle, and then it's called thatch floor and thatch roof.
Yeah. Reminds me of one of the Skyrim houses. Of
rocks. And a cobblestone. Oh gosh. Super slow. Oh, and I can't move at all. That's wonderful.
Yeah, I think the problem is I need more wood. But I think it's actually...
Can you come get this metal? I'm gonna drop some metal.
Alright, are you gonna need it?
Yeah, I've got metal and thatch. You can store it if you want.
Okay.
It just needs to be put somewhere. Just everything over here that I just threw on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's pretty high.
Yeah, that's good.
I don't know if I can place foundations up there, or how I'm gonna, like, branch off.
No. I think you should put, like, cannons up there.
Oh, wait.
Once we reach the level.
I might have to break the ladder, so... Yeah, I can't... I reach the level for cannons, just to have the smithy. Which doesn't make sense. You can be a level 50 and unlock a cannon, but you can't build the cannon until you're level 82. So why not... not get the cannon until you're level 82.
Yeah. Chair. Wait.
No. Oh, no. Oh, I placed two stone walls, like, within each other. And then I can't break it or else it breaks both of them.
Need fiber. We got any fiber? Let me see. I have no fiber. Okay. I got some metal just in case we need
to. How do I? Oh, I'm gonna have to break these ladders. What if I break? Okay, but it only gave me the equivalent of one ladder.
It's like a giant turtle. Slap to the face. It's unconscious. And kill it. Is it ever gonna die? Die. Now it's dead finally. That's a lot of meat that I do not need. No, I didn't mean to drop my second bag. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Lost packages. Okay, now I'm gonna need to go and. Oh yeah, if you guys forgot, last time we, Demon Dude built a water fountain, so now we can get water. That's pretty cool. You have to put a pipe into the water and stuff. You get water. Yeah. Surprise wouldn't kill you, you know. Or maybe that's the thing that filters all the crap out. Level up. Yay. What should I level up in?
Wait.
Yeah. Now I'm level 50. Oh, I can create a lot of new stuff at level 50. Electrical generator can only be crafted at fabricator. What would we need? Oh yeah, for electricity. Straight electrical cable, electrical output, fabricated pistol, remote pad key, lamp post, I don't know if that's how you spell it. Yeah, that's how you spell it. Okay. Okay, I got the fabricator. I forgot, do you get fiber from the plants or the trees?
Mean,
like, what source do you get fabric from? Do you get them from picking plants or chopping down trees?
Fiber or fabric?
Fiber.
Plants.
Okay.
I'm gonna go chop down one big tree.
And place this table in here. Wait, no, I'm in a chair this one. No, okay, there we go. Now I have enough for a chair. Okay.
Almost spitting acid at me.
Now I have two chairs. Perfect. Why'd the fire go out? I guess it requires a lot of fuel. I got charcoal from it. Alright guys, well, I think this is a pretty good spot to end the video, don't you agree?
I do agree.
Alright. Oh, whoa. Mm-hmm. Alright, so, you know. Let me just get in this freaking chair. I can't sit. I just want to sit. Why can't I sit? Okay, anyways, I'll fix that later. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. And, Damon Jr., thank you for playing with me today. And, I will see you all in the next video. Bye.